this story about Ranger Jason Miller?
Well, let me see. We've got time. Yeah, I guess we're okay. Well, I'll tell you the story of the town of Lame Dog and how the Black Riders attacked the town. The Black Riders formed a new group. This time they called themselves the Black Raiders or Raiders, a new name for the same old group of villains. These men were murderers, thieves, comancheros, and robbers.
I'm the leader of the Black Riders. Any objections?
Yeah, you're too old.
Like I said, any objections? So I'm planning on hitting the bank of Lame Dog.
But boss, that's next to Locust Ridge, and that's right next to the new ranger station.
Boss, are you trying to commit suicide? Those rangers are tough.
I know that, but so are we. And I'll shoot anyone who won't follow my orders.
Blackie, we'll follow your orders, but it's shoot to kill.
Just like the good old days. Gather around and John will show you my plan.
We'll follow your orders, but it's shoot to kill.
Okay, gentlemen, let's gather around here. Blackie's got plans here. We're going into town. We're going to all dress in black. And we're going to go into town by twos. And we're all going to meet at the bank. When we get at the bank, we're going to put a black mask on. We're going into the bank. We're going to rob it. And then we're going to come out shooting. Is that understood?
It's a good plan, Blackie. Simple. We'll have guys out in the back with horses for our getaway.
The Rangers get mad and come after us. We get revenge in the form of a trap. The Black Riders' revenge. No, make that the Raiders' revenge.
care of one of them.
Over all the money.
Don't shoot. I'm giving it as fast as I can.
Go the side as I can before I shoot you right between the eyes.
Guns! Guns! I hate guns. They kill people.
Guns don't kill people. I do.
Here we are again, on the trail, helping people out of trouble.
I'm getting too old for this.
You know how you get around the mansion. Always anxious to do something.
You're right. I'd go crazy if I didn't have something to do.
Besides, you owe it to Captain Sams. He trained both of us to be Rangers. And Jason, you're as old as you feel.
You're right. Thanks, Jeremy.
Captain Sams, we received your telegram and Jeremy and I locked up our mansion, got in our carriage, and went to the nearest stagecoach line. We had to switch into our casual clothes because it's kind of rough in a stagecoach. We decided to go the scenic route. Now, what that means is that if you remember what a stagecoach is like, it's rocky, there's mud everywhere, there's dirt, there's heat, there's rain, and Jeremy and I certainly do enjoy the ride. Of course, you know I'm saying that sarcastically. You know what it's like, you've been on stagecoach trips before. Well, it's kind of interesting. You see, when we first started to leave our cities, some of the places that we would turn to would have churches, they'd have schools, law-abiding citizens, and a law officer of some kind, a sheriff, a marshal, a constable, a policeman. And these were the things we were used to. It's been several years since we've been out to the West. You remember some of the places we went to? They were pretty wild and woolly when you and I were breaking up some of the bad guys many years ago. You'd be surprised to see a lot of them are really tame now. You see, the average person in the West in those days was lawless and kind of an outlaw or wanted to steal or rob others who were weaker in their opinion. But then the law came in and took care of things like that. I noticed also that in the towns that we used to claim were pretty wild, now children can walk down the streets, all races are merging together, becoming educated. It's a lot better ways, and I feel proud that you and I and Jeremy and the rest of the law-abiding citizens were able to clean up the mess. And it certainly was a mess, as you well remember. We seem to have a killing every day in some of the places. Well, I see that the Black Riders are back in action again. Seems like every time we turn around, a new generation comes in and tries to be tougher than their previous one. And I know that they call themselves the Raiders, or the Black Riders, the Black Gang, and all the other things that can come up. But these are still murderers and thieves, comancheros, robbers, the scum of the earth. If it hadn't been for people like us taking on these guys, I'd hate to imagine what it would be like in the future. We wouldn't have the people living in the towns that are, we wouldn't have the townspeople that we have now. I noticed that in the stagecoach line, that when we were in the cities, or fairly good-sized towns, the people would come in and they would have all their, pull up in a stagecoach and the thing was loaded with people. Sometimes Jeremy and I just barely had enough room to breathe. Then they'd unload and more people would get on. And that seems to be the way it was for a while. And then as we got into the Badlands and some of the other areas in the West, there were fewer and fewer people. Well, this letter will probably get to you long before we do. And as you know, I'm at a way station resting up for the trip tomorrow. Nothing like stagecoach lines, I'll tell you. I certainly do wish they would put some kind of vehicle in motion. I hear that the trains are starting to spread out in different directions now, so maybe the next time I write you this letter, we'll be on a train. Jeremy says to say hello, and we will be with you before too long. Just pray for us, and Jeremy and I will pray for you and all the other Rangers. Hope to see you before too long.
Looks like we're about ready to pull into Lame Dog. I hope we can help these people out. You gotta keep the faith, brother.
Tougher than the old ones. Their new leader is a bloodthirsty killer.
Yeah, that's the way I heard it, too. They seem to have a training ground, like in the Army.
Remember the training we all took? Riding a horse at full gallop, picking up a rag, shooting for hours? Boy, not till you got it right could you quit. Those were the days.
Those were tough days, not easy things.
Oh, that's for sure. And the tracking that Jason taught came in handy more than once. Mm. By the way, where is that Jason?
You using my name in vain?
Oh, not me, Jason.
Oh, howdy, Captain Sams.
What's this I hear about your brother being in town?
Well, he's staying over at the hotel. And it's been a long time, well, you know, since we've been together as Rangers.
Your brother's a Ranger?
And he was trained here by Captain Sams.
Ooh, well, he must be good. You know, you think you could teach me some of those fast draws you have, or maybe that road agent spin?
You pretend to give the guy your gun, and the next thing you know, he's looking down the barrel.
Not too bad. I'd like to learn that. And the Pony Express mount, if your brother's got the time to teach me that.
You know, I thought my brother came down here for a vacation to visit me, but now it looks like he's going to be giving lessons to Rangers.
You know, John, Jason could teach you that stuff, too, if you really would ask him nice.
Hey, Miller! The Black Gang hit us! They got the bang!
Well, so much for my vacation.
Let's roll.
Come on, boys, it's payday.
Throw down your weapons. Everybody get out of the coach.
Step on out of there now.
He's got a derringer.
Does anyone else have a hidden weapon?
I have a knife.
Now shoot them all!
But boss!
You gonna obey my orders?
Even the women?
Do it now.
Search the pasture for any jewelry, money. Throw down that safety box up there.
If ever you got some passengers need a lift in town, I guarantee they're not going to complain about the bumps in the road.
Hey,
Killed in the process? They know who you are and what you look like.
Well, I'll go. I'm new to the Rangers. They don't know me. They don't know what I look like. I'll just get some black clothes and join up with them.
Yeah, but if you're dressed in black, like the rest of the Black Riders, how will we know who you are?
Well, I'll put a feather in my hat.
And call it Yankee Doodle.
Well, I'll whistle Yankee Doodle. Jason and I work that like a signal. I'll do that, and then you can get me out of there pronto.
Well, we better get you some black clothes.
Well, good luck. Well, I hope you don't need it.
Me too.
Sending the new recruits one at a time. What makes you think you have the makings of a Black Rider? You tough enough?
I'm fast on the draw and I shoot straight. The name's Buck Johnson.
I owe him one, Blackie. He knocked out two of my teeth and he knocked Bob unconscious.
He sounds tough enough for me. Welcome to Black Rider.
We don't have feather in your caps.
So morons like you can ask stupid questions. Hold on. It's a good luck charm. It's my lucky feather. I took it off a bounty hunter. My lucky day, not his. I had to plug him up. Lead poisoning.
Sure looks like a sure cure for ending life. Quick and permanent, right, Lucky?
Sure solved some of my problems. No enemies to bother me, not anymore. Give me that map. First we'll hit the banks of Bad Rock, then we'll hit the train at Gopher Broke, and the Paracosta Casino. Any questions?
Sounds good to me.
Mount up.
All right.